The sun's up, Rayne. Watch your step. Sunlight may not kill you instantly, but it will hurt. Stick to the shadows.
Feeding time.
Hey, we gotta lock this place down. Sun's coming up. Vampire patrols are all in for the day. I guess this is the day.
Guess so. You know what's going on?
I just wish they finished whatever it is they're doing here.
Did you hear that? Did those guys up there say something?
There's a service corridor beneath that giant Tesla coil. Find the controls to lower the safety fence so you can access the maintenance hall.
Splashing around.
Get it out of there.
Yeah, that's a negatory, good buddy. That son of a bitch is 15 feet tall. Can't we call in a foreman?
That's all we need. Those guys are just as bad. You look at a foreman the wrong way, he'll flatten you. Then he'll drink you.
So what are we supposed to do about that gargantua in there?
He's not hurting anything. Let him play.
Is there no end to her cruelty?
Thank you.
you even see that coming? Gotta make a withdrawal from the blood bank. Softball season is looking pretty grim. Did you even see that coming? Thank you.
Get the fence sealed. Anything touches it, and it'll go supernova.
Keep away from those coils. We're putting out enough juice to light up a city.
Man, that was one hell of a night. I can't believe how many blood sacks we nabbed.
Tell me about it. There's got to be at least 1,000 people getting juiced in there right now.
I'm just glad we don't have to get any closer than the loading bay. I always get nervous around those foremen.
I know what you mean. I saw one of them bash the guy's skull in just because he was in the way.
You know what? You get where you can swing a 500-pound hammer one-handed, and you get the right of way, too.
Curfew in effect, bitch.
sunlight everywhere. How much more you think it'll take? God, I'm horrible. won't help, but it might make you feel better. Feeding time. There's no car in this elevator.
And when has that ever slowed you down?
Gotta make a withdrawal from the BloodRayne. Yeah, kinda stings, huh?
Let's commence the final test, shall we? Blood stupor has been induced in Subject A to render him more cooperative. Release Subject A.
Surprising result.
Initiate the shroud. Now, Subject B.
Dead gods! I never thought I'd see the day when vampires can walk freely in daylight.
The shroud works perfectly. Once you finalize your incoming shipment, we can initiate our hostile takeover.
The main shroud tower here is prepared to pump enough shroud into the sky to cover the entire city, and eventually destroy the race of man.
Rayne, I'm outside, seeing something extremely disturbing. I have a terrible feeling that I know what they're up to here.
Yeah? What you got?
There are vampires walking around in broad daylight. Oh, wait, not exactly daylight, but under some sort of red cloud that's issuing from a number of vents. Where the cloud goes, they can go. As if it protects them from the sun.
What? That must be the shroud I heard them mention. So that's what they're making here?
Lady wins the prize, and if they're serious about pumping enough of it...
Oh, sweet God. Vampires will be able to move in daylight.
This is bigger than we ever guessed. We've got to stop this. Shut this place down.
Severin, we could be talking end of the world here.
Definitely. Don't let that happen, Rayne. You might not care much for humans, but it's got to be better than living in a vampire apocalypse.
Yeah, I'll give you that. Feeding time. You should run. It won't help, but it might make you feel better. Make a withdrawal from the blood bank. That's gonna heal funny. Feeding time. door's locked. Surprising, huh? Hmm. That pipe runs right next to the catwalk. I wonder how caustic those chemicals are. I sure am. Yeah, kinda stings, huh? Rage I never even dreamed of before. Did you even see that coming? Thank you. belt-fed crushers. Room full of them. Looks like there's only one way to get across. Belt-fed crushers. Belt-fed crush. Thank you. That's gonna heal plenty. How much more you think it takes?
All right, the play date's over.
Orders ship for all remote outlets, but the meatpacking district is no longer a viable resource. It's completely hunted out. The shepherds had to grab some tourists and kids earlier just to top off the tank.
Doesn't matter anymore.
We're going public today, and they'll be lining up at the gates after that. This is the last order we're gonna need to fill for a while. Get it loaded and out. This is the big one.
Are the subway teams prepared?
I'll check, Mistress.
Get in there, you scales!
That's the last of them. Get this cage out of here, and lock the gates so none of them can crawl back out!
Gotta make a withdrawal from the blood bank. should run. It won't help, but it might make you feel better. So they're grinding up the street trash, channeling the blood into vats, and pumping the rest out as sludge. That's how they're creating the shroud.
Yeah, I'd say so. They're infusing the blood with chemicals, weird, arcane stuff. It all pumps into the tower in the center of the compound. You should be able to gain access to the tower from the roof of the building you're currently in.
So they're grinding up the street trash, channeling the blood into vats, and pumping the rest out as sludge. That's how they're creating the shroud.
Yeah, I'd say so. They're infusing the blood with chemicals. Weird, arcane stuff. It all pumps into the tower in the center of the compound. You should be able to gain access to the tower from the roof of the building you're currently in.
kind of stings, huh?
Trouble in my factory, right?
Sure.
Yeah. You ready to do this? Meet you at the top.
They do wonders with prosthetics these days.
Well, you certainly have been a pain in my ass.
Sweetie, that pain's about to get a lot more severe.
You coming up, or do you want me to come to you?
Let's go.